This is Colonel Barkley to all Marine fire teams at the primary and secondary perimeters. I want a control fallback to the terminus by stages, regrouping as you go. Our objective is full evac of civilians and wounded, and we will hold this station until it's done. You have at most 1 hour to make your way back here. After that, you're gonna be walking home. Speed is of the essence, gentlemen. We are leaving town.
Fuck!
Incoming gunships!
You're fucking dying in there!
gentlemen.
Decon tent. Move!
The hell
What's happening?
Hell of a show back there, man. Resupply and push on through. It's gonna get ugly.
This way! Let's move!
Convoy's ready to roll. Secure the area. We gotta get the civilians out!
From the main structure. I want civilians and wounded escorted to the lower levels immediately, pending evacuation. And why am I still being shelled from the western approach? I ordered those mortars taken out half an hour ago. I want that line of fire blocked. Echo 15, get it done.
Charlie 6, this is Echo 7. Phase 1 evac started. What's your ETA?
This is Charlie 6. We are inbound from the west. Approaching checkpoint Whiskey 7.
Copy, Charlie 6. Be advised, we have enemy activity on the western approach.
Understood.
Area's clear.
All right, let's move!
Nothing. Join perimeter defense at Central Station. Reach the station exterior.
Heads up. Movement on the street.
I spotted two, maybe three squid infantry. Get slowed. Alcatraz, get that gate lifted!
Get the hell out of there, man!
fast back to the terminal. Hurry!
Fire!
Incoming fire!